I'm Yashita and it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it.
Shaka everyone and welcome to my show. Today we have a super episode because we have two wonderful guests in the house, Arjun and Carla. Guys, welcome. I like that.
I like keeping it real, buddy. Yeah. Just for you.
I like the just swag.
Keeping it real.
Right. First of all, I need to congratulate you guys for the wonderful song.
Thanks. I would like to thank my parents and my fans. and Carla.
Thank you. It's all a bit hard work. I was just in the video.
She's so
and what an amazing video, I must say. Really nice.
Thank you.
I like all your dancing skills.
And no, it was so much fun, really. It was the first time that I had so much fun on set. You know, like with Arjun and with Batra, and you know, like the whole team was so professional and you know, so easygoing.
But Carla, with that accent, I want to hear a few lines of the song. I mean, we'll ask him definitely to sing, but you should sing two
lines. Yay! I've been trying to do this since the start of the song.
sing the fiancé song.
Yeah.
Nickel, nickel shot.
Nice. No man, but it's a beautiful song.
Thank you.
And today we are doing some DIY, which will give some really beautiful results. And we were discussing earlier and you said you are not great at doing these things.
I am terrible. Like I am so bad that basically, like I made a song about this. I don't know if you guys saw the promos, but I made a song about how bad I was. And then, you know, like Rob, it's about to change my life now.
Definitely. Yeah. That's going to happen in this
That's
state.
The assumption, okay? I don't know if it's true. So the song is kind of fictional, but I hope that Rob changes
it
my life.
It will happen. It will happen.
Yeah.
I've planned a really, really simple DIY for you guys. Okay. It gives amazing result. We are doing some cool poster art.
Okay.
Alright, for this DIY, I have a very unusual material that we're going to use.
Unusual,
very unusual. But before I share it with you guys, I think all you guys watching at home, check out the material list. Alright, let's start. But before we start, I want you guys to teach me something. I want to learn the signature step of your song.
So basically you go like this first. Yeah, you have to like show some swag. Yeah.
Okay, swag.
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
You go like nikke nikke shots.
Nikke nikke shots.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
So it's like main mere yaar mera pyar hai jahan hai ye nikke nikke shots ye nikke nikke shots soch pe kharoch nahi so pi gaya main ye nikke nikke shots ye chote chote shots.
All right. Awesome. That was simple. And so is this. Okay?
Let's
like
see.
I said,
no way. I don't believe you.
Unusual material. That's what we're going to use.
Uranium can.
This is shaving cream. Yeah?
Carla carried her own.
That's why you look so clean. All right. So we shake the can. And this is what we are going to use. We are going to do printing with shaving cream. Okay?
Printing.
It's a printing, yeah.
Wow.
It's a really cool technique and very simple. What we do is, first we'll layer the whole tray with shaving cream. Okay, that's enough. So you can start too. Okay, so our base is ready, but now we need to flatten it, like how you do it for a cake. Now, we'll take photo inks.
Photo ink?
Yeah.
Okay.
So these are photo colors or photo inks.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't have photo inks, guys, you can use food coloring. So what we'll do is, we'll take, it comes with a dropper. We'll just put a couple of drops.
Anywhere?
Anywhere, randomly.
Cool. Different colors, only one?
Different colors.
Okay.
Nice. Now we'll take a skewer. You can take a toothpick or a pencil, whatever is available. And then we'll just go all around like that and turn them into squigglies.
Rob's a fun guy.
Nice. You can put a few more.
That looks very icy.
Yeah, it looks very good. Look at us.
It's like a messed up cake.
I think it's good. Why are you blacking it out?
I'm not.
You're putting your blacking over my pattern.
I'm adding texture, okay? So...
Okay.
Almost there. Yeah, there we go. I think that's cool.
You guys happy with that?
Yeah.
Are you sure you're happy with that?
Are you happy with that?
I'm happy with it.
Okay, so our shaving cream is ready. And now I have some stencils that I made for you guys. Because you love music.
You made it for us?
Yes. So I have a guitar ready.
Guys.
So hold it. So I'll just lay it down. Just like that on your print. Okay. I'll do the same. And I wanted to show you two different techniques. One is where we have cut the stencil out, and this one I'm using the cutout. Alright, so both the prints will be different. Now we'll take our sheets. Just keep it on that. There you go. Just align it. Yeah, align it and just keep it. Press it gently. And then just hold the corners and lift it. There you go.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Perfect. Now what we do is, we'll just take...
She likes hers more. She's like, this is mine.
The squeezy. And we'll just wipe.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Go for it. You fail first and then I'll succeed in mine.
Wow.
That's awesome.
That is so cool.
You messed up yours a little bit, but we won't mess it up.
Nice.
Very nice. Can I go for mine?
Yep. All right. Look at that. Nice. And you can see, well, the mine got a little...
smudged, no?
Yeah, in the corners.
It's okay. That came out pretty clean. Next time you do it, I'll teach you to not smudge it.
Nikki Nikisha. Alright, let's frame this, but before framing, I want you to sign this.
Because this is such a momentous occasion of the greatest art piece ever made. The artist's name has to be signed. Have you seen always the painting has always the artist?
Definitely. Also, it has more value on eBay then.
Yeah? So you're gonna sell it on eBay?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm the one who's gonna buy it. Nobody else will want it, but I'll buy it.
No, you have millions of fans.
So
I'm
me and
sure
Carla are gonna sign this.
We'll make money out of it.
Yeah, we're gonna sign this and we will call this Virtuoso Guitar.
Sounds amazing. Cool. There you go. Let's see how this looks framed. Okay, reveal time.
Wait, before the reveal. Wait. You have to make the music.
Oh, God. Da 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 da
So guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video with these wonderful guests. And if you like what we did, then do like, share and subscribe to the channel.
Can you like?
Yeah, share, you can. And subscribe.
Subscribe is important.
Subscribe is very important.
As a YouTuber, I'm telling you subscribe. Because if you don't subscribe, then that's your loss. But you have to subscribe. There's no don't. You have to.
You have to. Yeah. The button is right there. So just click on it so you get updated with whatever is happening in this space, and we do a lot of cool DIY stuff. And Thank you again.
Thanks, man. Thanks for having us. We're happy to be here.
Cool. That's a wrap. Be good and do good. Peace. Nikki, Nikki, shots.